Hell's Kitchen. All I want is for this city to breathe free. Free of corruption. Free of crime. But the streets of this city are crawling with lowlives. Costumed criminals run rampant. For every one of us, there seems to be 10 of them. And all of it clenched in the thick fingers of Wilson Fisk. The kingpin of crime. It's time. It's time to take the city back. But everywhere I turn, something like that happens.
That was awful loud, Shocker.
Well, then hurry your little self up there, Rhino, and break through the vault like you said you could. Well?
Shh, I'm focusing here. One, two.
Business hours are 9 to 4, gentlemen.
You son of a... No! Off me!
Shield will be by to pick him up. Hopefully they won't blame me for the blackout. Damn. Where'd your little partner go? One down. One to go.
Hey, Short and Harry. Shouldn't you be throwing a ring into Mount Doom right about now?
Please don't make me repeat myself, Spider-Man.
Well, speak of the... Nah, too cheesy even for me.
Cops already.
Oh.
didn't know I could do that.
Spider-Man, can you be serious for 2 seconds?
Leave me alone!
So, alien computer talking to you inside your head, huh? How's that working out?
You're making me look subtle, little man.
don't think so. Catch my breath.
Ready for this? Join us.
My bay. This is like fighting a funhouse mirror. Oh, that's nice. We're having a meaningful chat and you just fall asleep. Look out, world! Spidey coming through!